Alright guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the episode. As you guys can see here, I had a little bit of problems with streaming this the past few days. And I guess because I figured out the reason why I'm having problems, because I'm trying to stream this at 1080p and 60 frames per second, but I know beforehand I was able to, but I guess now it's just come back to me. So, remember, I think it now it's just pretty come back to saying like, nah, you can't do that anymore, man. I think my internet is more or less the one saying that. So like the first 8 episodes I've been able to do a stream on 1080, 60 frames per second with no problem with any kind of drop frame issues, but now I've been getting a lot of drop frame issues, so I guess from this episode on I won't be streaming these anymore, but I will be able to record these through OBS and kind of get through more gameplay footage. So this will be now, this pretty much just comes, you know, something that's not streamable anymore. So I'm sorry but I will still continue to play these games on a week-by-week basis, just basically made this just a recording instead of streaming, so yeah. So I'm sorry about that, but anyways, I'll keep the series going as long as I can, you know, I'm gonna keep the series going though. It's not gonna stop me, because I love this game, and you know, I like to play through this game, and you know, I want to let you guys watch me play through this game. But anyways, as you can see, I've already gone through the first day of fall, and you can see a lot of my money is pretty much gone. Basically, just to recap on what I've done the first day of fall, is that I bought seeds. I bought seeds. I had to clear the field a little bit because a lot of stuff got covered in stone, the weeds and twigs. So I had to cut them down. I had to get that stuff out of the way. Then had to retill the ground around. So I don't have everything up yet, but I have pretty much one of every seed I could grow. And as of right now, it looks like a lot of things in fall takes a lot of time to grow, and there are some regrowable ones. So I will go back to the store and I will show you guys exactly what's being regrown and what I'm growing. And I also didn't know that corn is actually the only crop I've seen so far that goes from season to season. And if I know that, I would have kept my if I have known that, I would have kept my corn the way where it stood. But since I didn't know that, oh wait, that's right, these are already water, because it's the thing. But since I didn't know that, I had to regrow my corn. If I have known that, I probably would have just kept the corn it were and kind of kept it as an easier income. So at least I know for next year. And now, what these are right here, these are grapes. I think these over here are pumpkins. And there's nothing growing around these though. There's nothing there. And these are whatever the cheap season. I can't honestly I don't remember. Because I remember I bought not 18 of these. This is the one that costs the cheapest seeds in the store. And I think they grow the fastest. So I remember one of these are, I think this one, these are cranberries up here, and these are eggplants right here. These are corn. I might just grow another corn right here. Let's see, and these over here, I think are the other ones that grows are regrowable. These might be sweet potato or yams, I'm not too sure. But I'll go back to the store and I'll show you guys exactly which one of which. Hello ladies, how you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing good. Even though I can't stream these anymore, which is sad to me, I will act as if I am still streaming this, except that there won't be any kind of chat room going on. But I don't know, I hope you guys are enjoying your day. I've had an okay day today, you know, it's not been too bad, it hasn't been too great either. Let's see, what do I need? Alright, so I won't be able to buy any type of seeds in the next coming days, next few days or so. But hey, at least like, oh yeah, and I also got my watering can back, which is a steal. Which is, as you saw me using it earlier, it goes... it waters up to 5 spaces ahead. Now, I haven't gone around with the entirety of the things. I haven't gone around and found any of the foraging stuff yet. But hopefully, we found some today. I was gonna do it the first day, but, you know, I ran out of time. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff in here. Oh, we got salmon berries back. Now, salmon berries don't sell for much, so I'm not gonna use them to sell them, but I will keep them just to have for food, because... Okay, pantry. Okay, we need corn for pantry, eggplant and pumpkin, and a yam. Okay. See, I know, I think we need a blackberry for the... Yeah, for the craft room. Yeah, we need a blackberry here. Alright, so I'm gonna keep one of the blackberries instead of selling them like I usually do. I'll keep one. And I'll keep the... salmon berries because they're... It's just a... No. I almost threw that away. Because the salmon berries are a good source of food. Alright, so... Actually, no, I'm gonna sell these at the store because I kinda need the money. Quickly. And it'll probably just give me another 100 gold, but you know what? It's better than nothing, right? Anyways, hopefully we will find some stuff around here that we can... we need for the bundles. Okay. I saw some stuff in these trees here. I was hoping maybe it'll fall down, you know? Kinda like how we found the salmon berries in the bushes. Alright, so look around. Hopefully we find some stuff we need to finish that, one for the first... to repair the bridge. Aha! I think this is... a hazelnut. Okay. I think we need hazelnut. Hazelnut? Why does it go straight to pantry first? Yeah, we need a hazelnut. We got two. So all we need now is a common mushroom and a wild plum. And I'm hoping that fall is good for this foraging aspect of the game because there should be a lot of stuff just kind of sitting around. Now we already got to Mario's second heart event. Okay, we got another blackberry here. All right, we're 2 for 2 for 4. If we can make this 4 out of 4, it's great because that means that gives me the fall seeds bundle, which is good because that gives me 30 seeds of the stuff we can grow already. The hazelnut, the blueberry, the blackberries, the mushrooms, and the hazelnuts, and whatever that last one was. I didn't find anything. All right, so let's go to the PS store. We're gonna say hi to Abigail. You can tell me anything, Abigail. Alright, so as you see, Abigail's heart's at 5. I've already gave her a gift yesterday, and I gave her... a methyst that I had... Okay. Basically, I had corn. Let me just sell these off. Okay. I think the one I sold the less of, or the bok choys, were the ones I had the less, the one I had 19 of. Alright, so I'm about one more bag of corn seed because I kind of need that. All the ladies in town are in here. I guess we're the gossip days. There's a bird over there. No, come back. Let me touch you. Alright, so Abigail's already got her tooth yesterday week. Oh, there's Leah. I think I could trigger Leah's second event. That's true, Leah. I believe that. Hers was probably inside her house or somewhere else. I guess I could do a research here. I got the wiki page kind of on the side here. I only have it on Abigail's page, but I can quickly find, what's the page? I can quickly find Lee's page. Yay, is that something new? Is that something new? Okay, yeah, it's... Oh, I can open one more. I'll be poor as hell, but fuck it. Alright. Ah, crap, it's just clay. Will you buy the clay? I'll sell it back to you. Ooh, that's new. And some stone. Alright, so let's go deposit. Let's go donate this helmet. God, I'm so broke. I hate the fact that I'm this goddamn broke. Alright, so Dora Sham, I'm gonna put up here. Alright, we got some wards. And we got a painting. Sweet. Hey, Elliot. I want to talk to Penny. Oh, it's her birthday? Honestly, I didn't know. Well, that's good. Oh, look at that. I jumped her fifth heart already. She went two hearts up that. Alright, so I have two heart events I can trigger now. Which is good, good. Okay, I need to go to the... I'm gonna go by to the beach, because hopefully we got some good... Hopefully the beach has some stuff that I can sell from bottom money. I just said hopefully. I don't know for sure. I'm hoping the rainbow shells are here. But I probably doubt that. But you know, in the back of my mind, I hope they are here. I haven't seen anything yet. Other than this coral. Oh, you're disappointing me, Coral. I don't know what the hell that accent was either. Alright, whatever. Let's just go back. Okay, let's just go back to foraging the forest. Hopefully we can find the other two things we need to complete that, forest bundle. Anything in here? Nope. Is Haley in her house? Maybe. Maybe not. No one's here, actually. Nah, come on. Don't give me a soggy newspaper. Give me something cool. Oh, that's a mushroom. Sweet, I found one. Alright, so all we need now is... I don't ever remember what the hell we need. That's not the bundle. See, it always puts me in a pantry. Craft room. A plum. That's like, all we need is a plum now. Whoa, that's cool. This is really festive with the little skeleton right there. Alright, so let's look for our plum. Hopefully we can find one today too. Too bad we found Alex. Well, not Alex, Sam. Come on, Sam, you gotta get new shoes if that's gonna happen, man. I'm all for, you know, that, but... Still. If your toe's poking out of your shoe, you need new shoes. There's nothing around here. No. Man, you just feel so depressed when you have no money. You know, it's just like real life, man. When you have no money in real life, you're just depressed as fuck, man. You're like, fuck, man. I wish I had, like, at least a little bit of cash on me. Oh, cool, I got some new stuff I can buy. Achievement moving up. Okay, so I get more hats based on achievements. Yeah, that's cool. I might have to get that lucky bow. I mean, I know I'm a dude, but you know what I mean? You know what? I think that bow, I think I can rock that bow. Wow, that's a lot of mushrooms. Which tells me that mushrooms probably won't be selling for much foraging-wise, but it'd be really easy source of income. Especially because I need that source of income at the moment. I am broke like somebody's fucking joke, man. I mean, I came in the season strong. I came in strong with like at least 3,000, 4,000 gold. Now I have none. I didn't expect all these seeds. The seeds themselves cost a lot more than they do in summer. Ah, get out of the way. That's another blackberry. Ah, there's no plums around. I guess plums gonna be the one that's gonna take a little bit of time to find. Nah, no plums. I found everything else though, so that's good. I just got ready to keep one of everything. Oh, there's so many stones around here. Alright, before I forget, let me go plant this corn seed up. This one will be a day late. There we go. I was like, you better get the hell in there. Alright, so I'm gonna need to throw this in there. This in there. I'll sell these two, I don't need them. I was hoping you'd give me a bag of seeds, man. Alright, so we got this picture frame here. I'm gonna put it up here. No, right above my... There we go, right in front of the bed. Oh. Alright, so day... Technically day two. Okay, we got 500 gold. Okay, good, we got some money. We got a lot of money. The coral... Actually gave me more money than I hoped for. Thank you, Coral. I love you. I think the clay costs 20 gold and the stone costs 2 gold. That's how it was, 22. I know you guys like my chair right here. I like it too. It's pretty dope. There's no music playing. It's kind of odd and eerie. This is a DC Fat Ninja. I like to give my cows a special treat. They are hungry. They're such good girls and hungry, too. Okay, you bring in one bunch of arethmeth. They love the stuff, thanks seriously. Okay. I haven't grown any yet, but I can go, I could definitely go buy, I can definitely go to the store and get some. Wow, this sounds so much like Chrono Trigger. It's not that it sound. It's not exactly a song from Chrono Trigger, but it's the feel of that song. It feels like a Chrono Trigger song. You know what I mean? Now, I won't be sure what song it'll be, but you know, it just has that feel to it. I guess I could buy my first. Seeds are for the flowers a little bit later. I guess when I grow these bok choy. I didn't close the door for the chickens either, did I? I will have to buy them a heater too. When it comes down to the winter season. So I need some athmer, so I'll buy 7. I like this song, I really do. Because I knew fall would bring the songs that are more say, more pleasant and more just kind of feel good. Now that I hear this some of these fall songs, I'm really, really looking forward to this. I'm really looking forward to the winter songs. Because I love the winter songs in Harvest Moon. And I mean, they always had some of the best melodies. Like the most, like almost the most somber, but still like the most beautiful pieces that the game usually kind of throws out. Oh yeah, before I continue on, let me go look up the other girls' heart events before I forget. Let's see. Ba-bum. So you can see your schedule around here. Let me just go back to the main page. Nibble Villagers. Alright, so we got Leah. We're gonna look up and Penny. Alright, so let's go to Leah's Four Hearts. Where do you activate this? At Four Hearts, when you enter her enter her cottage and trigger cutscene where she's been talking to her ex. Okay. That's our house. What's this one at? Okay. I got it. Okay. Alright, so for Leah's, we have to enter her house. I guess when Leah's inside of her house, trigger her four heart events. And for Pam, we have to enter the trailer. Okay, so Pam, and I'm guessing what Pam is, Penny's mother. Alright, so let me just go ahead and do that right now, because I have to do it where Pam and Penny or Penny's inside the house. And you know, Penny's an early bird, so she's usually out of that house fairly early, so I'll probably have to try to trigger that particular scene at night. And as for Leah usually leaves her house around Leah's house is usually open around 10 o'clock. And she usually leaves a little bit later or a little bit sooner, depending. The Earth Crystal. Ah crap, they're closed! Okay, so let's go into the trailer. Yeah, there's Pam. Okay, so Penny's not here. I'll say it. That actually kind of makes you like Pam. Well, I'm not Pam. I mean, Penny a little bit better. Not that she's trailer trash. I mean, like that's where her, you know, that's who her mother is, or I guess whoever she's related to. You know, and it's kind of sad. As I didn't know, I thought Penny lived in at the saloon with. At least that's what I assumed. I didn't. Okay, yeah. Abigail loves pumpkins too, so I gotta give her some. Whenever I make a harvest. Alright, so let's see if we can. I'm gonna try to see if I can activate both. Trigger both of these events today. Because if I can, that'd be great. No one's in here, except for Emily. See you later. Hopefully, I can get to Leah's house before she leaves. And for that, I have to wait to get to see. Oh, damn, she already left. Can I get in there while she's inside the house? Ah. Now I'm running out of stuff to give away. Uh, No, I haven't found anything today, man. No, I guess I can trigger these later. I guess for Leah, I can trigger tomorrow, more than likely. Plus, all I have to do is wait until it's 10 o'clock and just go inside. For Penny's, Penny's gonna be a little bit more tricky. A train, okay. I thought it said Scarecrow was passing through Stardew Valley. I was like, what? I was like, what fucking Scarecrow is passing through this damn valley? Wizard. Come on, give me a plum. I need it. Where is the plums? I gotta keep OBS open. Well, not open. Of course, it's open because I'm recording. I gotta keep it on the other side of the screen so I can keep an eye on the. I can keep an eye if I drop any frames or not. Run, birds, run! I wonder when the rivalry heart events began in the game. You know what I mean, like, with the rival heart events begin with the guys, you had to get to a certain heart level with the guy, or you had to become a certain friend with the dudes. Why can't I pick those poison mushrooms? Poison mushrooms sells for money, too. Oh, here's some plums. I got it. Alright, luckily there was two over here. That's why I didn't check yesterday, right here. Okay, so I got what I need. For a fall bundle. Oh, I got three. Okay, I got an extra one. Okay, I'll ship that too. I think I have a blackberry in here. Yeah, I do. Alright, so let's throw one back in there. Alright, let's go. Can I just complete from here? I hope so. Alright, let me do this with the mouse. I could be quicker with the mouse. Oh, that's right. I don't know why I also forget. I have to do it at the community center. Well, let's just make our way to the community center then. All right, so this usually yields us just 30 fall seeds. We mean, hello, Caroline. No, I won't talk, and I want to give you the sweet pea. I'm running out of sweet peas though, and there's no flowers that grow around the crows. Alright, so we go to the craft room. We put the stuff in here. Well, it don't matter where you put them. Here's our present. Alright, so we got something new. Opening up, I guess. That room over there. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff, man. There's a lot of stuff to collect and a lot of stuff to finish. Where are you guys going? Technically, I could just sell all these seeds, couldn't I? Just for the money, but I'm gonna grow them. Because it won't take too much. Do you think the ladies like my haircut? I think it looks fashionable, man. Why'd you ask me? You the man, bro. Alright, so I'm gonna try to see if Pam is back in her home, in her house. Oh, Leah's just standing over there. Honestly, I have no idea where Pam is at. Not Pam. Why I keep thinking Benny and Pam are the same person? That's Elliot. I don't ever talk to Elliot that much either. I have been at the waterfall. Well, since I'll probably just wait until like 7 and see if I can find her. And I'll grow these seeds tomorrow. I think when it hits 8 o'clock, they will kick you out. I could just fish right here, actually. Okay, this pin, she's going to her house right now. Let me go in with you. No. That's a kind of hard event to trigger. I guess 9 o'clock is the best time. You see, Leah's headed back to her house too. Which I won't be able to get in there either. Oh well, we got tomorrow to try this out. All right, so we're gonna make. I'm gonna make the day just a little bit longer. I'm gonna try to grow at least a few of these. I was gonna get half of these. I don't know if I can grow half of these between now to 12. Because I think I got 2 hours to do all this. Alright, so I'm gonna grow them up here. Aha! Before I forget, let's go and close the damn door. It looks like those stone fences are holding up pretty well. I don't know. Boom! Just enough time. Alright, so I need to reach Pam's house by 9 o'clock. I need to reach Leah's home by 10 o'clock. I need to make a lot of beelines today. We'll be alright. The store will stay open, so I can go to the store later. I wonder what the hell that ancient sea is gonna grow into. These already. See, that's the problem with those particular types of plants, because I can't tell whenever I finish, whenever I water them. See you guys later. I left the door open. You guys can hang out here. All right, so I need to make my way to. I need to make my way to trailer cells. Hopefully, I can make that in time. Okay, thank you for the plum. Oh, I got two. Yay! Let's go. Okay, it's past nine. I gotta get there before Penny leaves. Penny has to be in the house for that heart event to trigger. So hopefully she hasn't left yet. I can honestly look at her schedule here and there's a wiki page and... Ah, damn, she's already out! God, Penny, you are quick! I guess when it hits 9 o'clock, she is immediately out of that house. Yeah, she's already right here. Oh, my bad. Okay. I just wanted to be nice. Can't give her more than two gifts. Okay, so let's get to... If anything, let's try to see if we can activate... We can trigger Leah's event. Because I don't think Leah doesn't usually leave her house. But her house is open. Here we go. Ooh, talk to her ex named Kel. It's like, what, girl? You don't have to, but I'm listening. Be an apartment medic in the city. No, it had to be done. No, and your ex sounds like an idiot. I would say no, your ex sounds like an idiot. I don't care as harsh, he's an idiot. Oh, cool. Oh, hey, she took my suggestion of saying get a computer and set our art there. Thank you. Oh, okay. I was like, what do I need to do? I'm like, oh yeah, now I remember what I need to do. I got to go sell some stuff. I gotta check the trash can because I'm poor. Penny didn't see that. Hell yeah, I'm a farmer. Last I had drunk and my left hand turned to a gigantic quill. Does that mean anything? I don't know, unless it's like Midori days and your right hand turns to a girl. I think that's a complete something different. Right, so I need 70, so I need 9. Yay, 9. How much does it grow? I'll go 10. Let me go 10. No, actually, oh, I forgot to sell that stuff. Crap. It's Gus. Pam and Clint come into the saloon almost every night. Is that supposed to tell me something? You tell me that Clint is Penny's father. No, there's no way. I know why Pam goes to the saloon every night. Pam's just a drunk. Let's just put it out there. I think Pam's just a drunk. Yo, here's a song. God, man, I'm still poor. I used to remember when I make so much money. That's gonna come like in the middle of the month. When everything is grown. Everything in fall takes almost 12 days. 10 to 12 days to grow. To mature. Which means I won't be seeing any type of harvest until probably the 13th. I just won't look at your stuff. I can't even buy anything. Let's see. I can create a nursery. It would cost 550,000 gold and 150 pieces of hardwood. You don't have my puzzle chair anymore. That's the only thing I want in life. Is that not puzzle chair, that puzzle table. See, I could go into the mines and do some stuff in there, but nah, I gotta grow these seeds. Alright, you get out of there. Even Rocco's tired and fall. Look at him. Alright, so let's put those in here. Let's put this up here. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. I'm trying to put a good spot. Right here's the best spot, honestly. Alright, so I also need fertilizer. Do I have any extra fertilizer? No. Alright, so I need to make 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That'll back in there. Let's put this right here. Fertilize the ground before we do any planting. Damn, I didn't mean to fertilize that stupid pot. I need to. Game! Ah, damn it. Look at this. Now I got this weird shit going on. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna lose that spot now. I know it. Stupid. Go! Rocco, what do you want? Well, at least that spot's fertilized too, so what? How many? 150 hardwood, and I need 150,000 gold? That ain't that much. Hardwood's a little hard to come by, but. I just wanted to do that. Ooh, I really need some more hay, don't I? And the berry. No! These are mine! These are mine. These aren't yours. Alright, so let's just... I guess I'll just go fishing. Just try to get a little bit of extra dough. Some more hay, 14 or so. I don't think I can catch much in that pond. Every time I try fishing that pond, I always catch trash. Oh, there's a mushroom. Fishing, fishing, fishing. Custom green algae. I realize I'm very close to finishing off this point. It's already Thursday. A bass. And the reason why I say that is because even though I did play that first particular day, I still want to play this game, but I want to end it off on Sunday and start on Sunday. And it does suck that I couldn't be able to stream this because of... I'm thinking it's mainly because of my internet connection, and usually that's what it boils down to. Because if you don't know, your internet connection pretty much determines how much you can, what you can stream, and do so. It's not your download speed that makes it count when you're streaming; it's your upload speed. And my upload speed is only 4.2 megs, I think, which is not that much. Which is pretty. It's not great, but it's not bad. I can still stream stuff. But the minimum for what I've read online and what I've heard, to stream at 1080, 60 frames per second, you need at least 10 megs of upload speed. At least. I think that's just the bare minimum. Which, you know, which sucks, because, you know, it's really hard to come across that type of speed, especially where I live at, to come up with 10 megs of upload speed. Well, I think my download speed is like 60 to 65 megs, so my download speed is fine. But the upload speed is what needs, you know, some work. And what I've heard, Google Fiber might be coming here to one of the big cities here, where I live at. But, you know, I'm just not going to come to this small town. If I can get that Google Fiber to come to this small town over here, that'd be fucking amazing. Because I forget that Google Fiber is, like, really, really fucking fast. Ah, just algae. Well, at least I got two fishes. Two. Alright, up we go. Alright, so today is technically Monday. So, since I'm not gonna be doing anything, dude, I will be uploading some more of these episodes up. See, I uploaded episodes 1 through 5 already. I think they should be more or less all up if I'm right. If not, the last few ones are coming on. Are coming up. And that. Well, the last few episodes will be coming up, so I have. I think this is episode 8. No, this is episode 9. So I need to record one more to get 5 to get to 10. Right, once I get to 10, I can upload those up the next. Because I'm trying to upload them. I'm trying to get them to upload where once I get to a steady point. I want to upload like an episode on each weekday, like from Monday to Friday, upload, and then just kind of work on each episode between. So that the following week I have, you know, time to work on the other episodes. And I didn't close that chicken door, did I? Oh yeah, my bok choys. Alright, at least today we'll see some money. Hello chickens, how you guys doing, girls? Good job, Potpourri. You're always the one that usually never leaves me in chicken eggs for any reason. I don't know why. It's always you. It's like you don't like me or something, Potpourri. Which you should, because I love you, Potpourri. I love you. You're my first chicken. And honestly, I probably should have named you Karen, because Karen was my first love in all the Harvest Moon games. For the bok choy, I'm not gonna be selling them on the. I'm gonna just sell a few of them in the box. But I wanna sell the majority of them. Shit. I wanna sell the majority of these. All right. I'm gonna head in town first. I can water these after I trigger. I need to trigger Penny's heart event. And Penny leaves her house probably right at 9 o'clock. I think her trailer is open at 9. So I have to get in that trailer right before the moment she leaves. Because I can't get in with the moment she gets inside because at night because she just leaves. She just locks up. Alright, so I have to stay. I'm going to stand right here. Now, I was wondering whose house this was, because as I started the game, because I didn't know whose house this was. I was like, someone lives here, but it didn't, like, on the map, it doesn't tell you who lives there. But it just says trailer. See, it just says trailer. And you only ask me, like, it took you 9 episodes to figure out that Pam lives there, with Pam and Penny lives there? Yeah, it took me 9 episodes. And how your hours has been since those 9 episodes have gone by. Come on. Here we go. Clean that stuff up. She did those dead dishes pretty damn quick. Like, hello.
How do you think you're doing? Stop it. I had everything the way I liked it.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning, woman.
It's none of your damn business where I go.
Great mother figure. Like, I'm still kind of here, so. Hey, woman, you need to stop. You better go. I'm sorry you had to see this kid. I still have your clothes. That's weird. I guess it triggered where she was leaving her room the same time in the game trigger, so it, like, her door just magically opened. Hello, Earth Crystal, Linus. Everybody wants a goddamn Earth Crystal, don't they? Alright, so I need one more of these because of that fucking fuck up. Bok choy, 132. That's for a gold star one, so it's regular star bok choy, it's 50 sale. 440. Bok choy, damn. 440. Divide that by 5. I'm actually good at math, but I don't want to mess up. Not when I'm doing it in front of you guys. Okay, so those sell for 88 a piece. That's about 30 to 40 gold returns, so it's not bad actually. It's actually pretty good. And I need to buy 18. I see the rest of that yield. I see the rest of that return later. I won't be able to buy any fall seeds and the rest of this other stuff. Ooh, I like that wallpaper. Give me that. Thank you. I want to say hi to Abigail. She's not in here. She's probably in the kitchen with your mother, or with her mother. You're damn right, it's a fine looking day. Did you know that Arnett hates parsnip soup? He has to find it despicable. Just a thought makes him, could make him depressed. Why are you telling me everything that your father hates? I think it's, if I'm right, I think it's Sam and Pam, which is weird. I think Sam likes Pam. Not Pam, Sam likes Penny. Oh my god, I keep mixing up those names and I really shouldn't. Let's see, Haley's at heart. Haley's almost at a 4 hearth event, too. If I could trigger that, that'd be cool. How are you allergic to grass? Oh, she's already at a 4 heart. I need to figure that one out, too, then. There you go. The reason why I like doing these different heart events is not because I want to see them, but it also gives me a chance to kind of understand and know which one of these battle rats better. Because you know, like I am going for Abigail at the moment. Like you know, she is the one I'm pursuing in the game right now. But as of right now, I like Abigail, but I also like Penny though. Penny's a nice girl, and but you know the reason why I like Penny is for a different reason. Like I like her, but I don't like where she's staying, her home, more or less. Now, you know, I kind of want to get her out of that home, but then I don't want to do it out of, you know, just because, you know, I want to save her, but I want to do it because I want to do it because I, you know, I actually really like Penny. I was about to say love. I was like, I can't love a character that I don't even know. The only thing that kind of bothers me in this game so far is the music is weird. Not the music is weird, like, the music is bad. I mean, the music is weird how music is triggered in a game. As you can tell, it hit 12 o'clock, and I literally just walked back into my farm and just started planting stuff. And the music just starts back up. But the music will also stop whenever it hits like 12, like 10 o'clock in the morning. And the music will just stop, and then we just have ambient sound throughout the rest of the time. Until we walk into town, and we have the town music just playing for a little bit longer. Just playing. Which is nothing wrong with the game and the music or anything. I love the music game. I just think the music itself just feels a little inconsistent. I think this music should be playing the entire time you're in your farm, especially during the daytime. Like, I understand the music might not have a good loop to it, like a good loop effect to it, or just don't loop well. But you don't need something that can just loop like indefinitely. You can just have something where it fades out. Like the music would just fade out for a bit, and it just restarts back up. There's nothing wrong with that, you know. And that at least tells me that, you know, you intend to keep the music playing. If you wonder why some of the corn has fertilizer and some of the other corn don't, it's because I messed up when I was putting the like I started putting it in there and then I forgot. I'm gonna see what I kind of like my bedroom the way it is. I want to change this. There we go. Yeah, so you see, we had the kitchen, the living room a little bit more like that. All right, so we got Haley's event we can trigger as well. And Maru's is going to take a little bit of time because I have to actually get Maru up to 4 hearts. And Maru's at 2. As we see here. Hell, her dad likes me. Maru's dad likes me more than she does. That's because I find Dimitri's just kind of wandering around like near the town center. And I usually just kind of talk to him whenever I'm up there. Maru's a different story because it's hard to find Maru. K Saga X. Hell yeah, I did. Do you know what Maru is at? Is Maru in a room? Well, I don't know where Maru is at. She might be at the clinic, to be honest. It'd probably be a while before I can trigger her 4th heart event too. Her 2 heart event wasn't that interesting of a character for her. It just showed you that her dad's protective of her, which is a good scene. But you know, it's not a good scene for her in depth for her character because it doesn't give you any kind of depth to her, like what kind of character she is or anything else. And that's what hard events do. They go deeper into your characters, deeper into characters that you can fall in love with. And you know, and you want to fall in love with some of these characters. You really do. 200 on? Come on, man. I think you can do more than that, Alex. Like it's particularly hard to find Maru. Because either A, she'll be in the clinic when it's open, or she'd be at home. But I will try my best to get to her four heart event sometime. I won't be able to do it this week, but I'll probably be able to do it. I'll try to by next week. Or at least try her get up to that heart event. I don't even think next week I could probably get it all the way up there, but I probably can get it by in 2 weeks time before the fall ends. More or less before the fall ends, I could probably get that event. See, I don't think The Bachelor and the Bachelorette, they hang out at the saloon on Friday nights. Sardine. Something. All right, so I will go to the saloon because it's Friday night and I think all the cool kids hang there out there at night. Can I turn this off? No. Well, at least I know most of the bachelors and the bachelorettes hang out there on Friday nights. At least that's what Abigail's told me. If I remember where the saloon's at. Yeah, Penny doesn't hang out there, so Penny just goes straight home. What are you talking about? It's 8 o'clock. Skull-shaped keyhole. See, I never actually looked at that game because I never played it. I guess I'll talk to Lee today. Ooh. I'll go buy recipes from him. Salmon dinner. Make a little bit of money today. I see you over there, Hazelnut. Alright, so Hazelnut goes in there. Sardines. Not the hardwood. I don't know. Why is the hardwood on in there? I don't know. And level 6 forging, axe plus 1, axe plus 15, lightning rod, new seeds, and warp totem. The beach? I can make warp totems? Level 4 fishing, recycling machine. Ooh, those bok choy, man. I'm telling you, man, the stuff that grows the fastest, like, and give you a lot of yield and a lot of yield back and money. Those are the best stuff you need to grow. Like bok choy is a good choice to grow. What do I need to make some of this other new stuff? Like this recycle machine? No, that's charcoal. 20 pieces of wood into coal. Recycle machine. Return fishing trash into resources. Hey, that ain't that bad actually. All I need is 5 pieces of. I could actually do that. Warp totem, hardwood, coal, and fiber. Consumed on use. Oh, okay, so these are one-time use only. I thought it would be like a instant thing. I'm sorry about what happened yesterday in my place. Yesterday, my mom can get to bed with sometimes. Please just forget what happened, Penny. I will not forget what happened, Penny. Not as long as you're another girl I can go after. Oh, that's right. I was like, why did that disappear? I was like, oh, that's right. I don't have grown anything there yet. Actually, now I can actually buy some of the flower seeds and start growing some of the flowers and stuff. I think he's already. Oh, Eggplant's already. Let's see, do I need an eggplant for the pantry? Yes, I do. Come on, game. Alright. I'll keep one. Put the rest of them in there and sell the rest on the store. Now if you guys haven't known, like what these fall seeds are, those 30 fall seeds are, they're just the foraging stuff you can find out in the forest. Like the mushrooms, the plums, the hazelnuts, and the blackberries. That's exactly what I'm growing on the farm right now, what those are. Exactly what those things are. But the only reason I'm growing it because it's a good idea to grow because there's a lot, it's just potential for people money. Okay, I'm out of water. Oh, eggplants only took that long. I might be able to grow another side of eggplants, to be honest. Because I'll get more money's worth if I grow a lot more eggplants. There's not much stuff I can give away though, man. Well, let's check if Mario's in here. Okay, there's nobody in there. I don't know who that is. Oh, silence. Okay, these don't cost. Okay, how much do these cost per one? 198? 66. That's a pretty good yield. Let's see, how much do I grow? I'm growing 9 right now, so let's grow 10 more. Let's see, sunflower seeds. So let's grow. Yields more seeds at harvest. Okay, let's throw 7 of these. The reason why I'm gonna grow 7, I'm gonna grow them around the ancient seed. That's why I'm growing these at. Fairy seeds for 12 days. Let's just get 6. Because that's all I can afford. Okay, so I have everything I need. I'm also broke again. I'm gonna try to see if I can find Maru. Oh! Haley's event. I forgot about that. Let's see where we can activate. Get Haley's four heart event. Let's see. When you enter a house, you trigger cuts. Try to open a jar. Okay. That'd be easy enough. Let's just drop by Haley's house before she leaves. I'm gonna try to see if I can get this. Hopefully, I can. Yes, we got it. Yeah, I'm pretty strong. What the hell's in this jar? What the hell is that supposed to mean? Let's see. Alright, so that was just a little small event. It wasn't too great. So Haley's four heart events wasn't that eventful, honestly, because a lot of the girls, these girls in their four heart events are particularly insightful to the girls. Like, Haley is not that insightful. It's just kind of like, oh, you opened a jar for me, thank you. Like, her two heart event was pretty much like she didn't want to do her chores. Well, I already did my chores or something like that. So I'm not really fond of Haley at all. I don't have any money. I was like, maybe I can look at stuff. I was like, no. Like, you have no money. You cannot buy any cool furniture. Especially your puzzle table. I think this one right here, I think this is my favorite song of the fall. That's why I hear, it just brings me back to Chrono Trigger for some reason. Like, when you're in that first area, that first forest area, it just kind of reminds me of that. I don't know why, though. That's the thing. I have no idea why it reminds me of that song. Why it reminds me of that particular spot of Chrono Trigger. Alright, so I need to make a bit more of these fertilizers. So I need to make, what, one? I need to make one, 11, 18. I need to make 18. 18. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so I need to bring out another 10 teal. Another 10 of these. I just got to... I hope this goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that should be fine. Plus, these sunflowers have a chance to keep yielding more some seeds. Alright. The only one I need water is this one. But those I don't have to worry about. That will water itself in the mornings. Alright, for the flowers... For fairy seeds, I will grow them over here. Would you get out of the way, man? Go, 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 go. Alright, so we have a lot of stuff growing, I need to check my silo. Uh-oh. Damn, I left this door open! 35, okay. I guess we'll just cut some more grass and stuff down. Oh, at least they'll go back in the house at night. So how much do we have now? 68. Okay, that's good. We are good. We have seeds, mixed seeds. Do I have any mixed seeds? I might be growing some. I won't grow some of these mixed seeds because I have no idea what the hell's in them. I have 10. So, hell yeah, let's just grow some. For the hell of it. Because these are just random seeds throughout the... I'm gonna grow them right here. So I have 12, am I right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, I'm gonna close that door up. Forget, let's not forget to close that back up. Alright, so I think that's gonna be it for today's particular episodes. Yeah, that's gonna be today's episode. The really cool thing about the wiki page of the Stardew Valley is that you can see how some characters look like as they were in development. Like, I'm looking at Haley's face, you see like how much Haley has kind of changed throughout the game. The one that has probably gone through a lot of changes is probably Abigail, to be honest. Abigail started with green hair, and then at the end of it, she ended up with purple hair. I can look at the other ones too, but I think that's really cool. It shows you development, like how these girls change throughout the entire game. See, this is when I need a recycle machine. Because it says it turns a recycle machine. In terms of the stuff, the trash you find in a recycle machine. Well, the stuff you find from fishing that are trash, you can recycle them to something else. If I can throw this away in a trash can. Alright, so that's gonna be it for me. I thank you guys for tuning in and watching. I'm gonna go ahead and go to sleep. I'm gonna save the game. So the week has been kind of up and down. We got a lot of hard events to go through. But I think what up and down mean by money wise, it's been up and down. Like, I've had gotten a lot of money from the bok choy, then I went back down because of stuff, I'm buying stuff. Yeah, as you see here. Oh, my eggs went up? Yeah, I think my eggs went up from 25 to 40. That's good, actually. That's really good. Like, foraging. I actually don't know how each one's hazel. Oh, that's an expensive hazelnut. But anyways, I thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you guys like it. If you do, just leave a like. Let me know if you like the video. Leave a like or comment on the video. Let me know other things about the game that I might not know at the moment. Well, I like to figure things out as I go through the game. You know, that's the fun of like most of the harvesting game. It's the fun of it. You know, you want to figure out how things work and how to do things. Your first year, then when you come back to your second year, you know what to do. But anyways, I thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys had a good time watching the video. If you guys like it, just consider what I said before. Comment, like, subscribe, whatever. It's cool with me. But thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.